versions of the Sherman tank appear at the front with modified suspension systems and wider tracks. These wide tracks should give improved traction in the snow and mud of Western Front battlefields. The 76mm gun has a muzzle brake, very similar to the German version. In tests near Bastogne before delivery to the 4th Armored Division, the modified Sherman is photographed to show distinguishing features and the vehicle's maneuverability.